up, everybody? Double G here. I want to thank Disc Golf Pro Tour for putting on the DGPT Dialed In with Bushnell Challenge. And we're challenged here today by Disc Golf Pro Tour, Bushnell, and Simon Lazalt. So we're going to check out this new laser today. Got in the mail. We want to thank them very much for sending this and letting us use this for doing the challenge. So we're going to check it out, give some reviews, and see if we can take home that $500. All right, everybody, here's the challenge. First shot, I'm gonna go with 5 Sonics from the 100-foot mark. So Brainwave, this one's for you for the 100-foot mark. It feels really weird trying to throw just 100 feet. So I'm gonna throw a couple, maybe in between and somewhere around the same area to hope I'm right. Sit at 100 feet. All right, last one for the 100 footer. See how that is? Check them out.
All right. Shot number one, we're shooting right now to my brother Evan. We've got a little Bushnell tag out there, so we're gonna tag it. All right, I got 34 yards for the first shot right there. 34. All right, second shot. Yards. All right, shot number 3. 37 yards. Ooh, that one was a little bit off. And this is the fourth shot. 34 yards. Man, this thing's super clear. You can see the target really well. We got 38 yards on that one. So after 5 throws, we'll tally those up and get the total in. Next up is the 200-foot mark. All right, everybody, Double G's back. We're here to throw at the 200-foot mark. So I'm gonna take my faithful Sonics and try the 200-foot mark. I feel like the first round went pretty well, so hopefully round 2 will be just as well. So stay tuned and watch these throws. Shot 1, 200 feet. 2. Oh. I don't know if that's short, but I'm hoping that's right around 200. Because I'm going right in the same area. Shot 4. Shot number 5 right here. Goat Hill, get you some from Alan Risley. Oh boy, I smashed that one. Whoops. All right, everybody, Double G's back again with the Bushnell 1300. If you don't have one, you should, because it's working out really good so far. We're gonna shoot round at the 200-foot mark for the second round. And see what I got these next 5 throws with the Innovasonics. 57 yards. That's 55 yards. Third throw, 56 yards. That's 58 yards. In the Goat Hill, I slammed it a little bit, so let's see where that one's at. Yards. So I think I creamed that one a little bit too hard, but so far the challenge has been pretty fun. Now we get to go for my favorite, which is the rock shot. So we'll get some rocks down the 300 foot line and hopefully put them right on the money. All right, we're back again. Here's round three for the 300 foot mark. I'm gonna use the old Alex Geisinger Innova Firebird Color Glow. And I'm gonna throw a sidearm for the people out there that say I don't throw many sidearms, because I feel like this 300 foot mark's gonna be perfect. So the rest I'm gonna throw with Color Glow Rock 3s. If you don't have one, add one to your bag. Shot number one, Firebird, sidearm. Maybe not 300, but I still throw sidearm. Shot number two, Color Glow Rock 3. Like that one. Another Color Glow Rock 3. Color Glow Rock 3. Right. Last one. MVP Silver Rock. Color Glow Rock 3. That one just automatically 300, because it just goes 300 every time. All right, we're back for round three. This was for the 300 foot mark. I threw 5 shots, 1 Firebird, 4 Color Glow Rock 3s. I'm gonna aim at my brother Evan for the first shot and see what we got. The Bushnell 1300. I was a little light on that one. 81 yards for the first shot. 81. Ooh, that one's a little off. So, not too happy with that one. Hopefully they get better from here. That's a little bit better. 87 yards. I like where he's walking. And I hope, yeah, maybe these are a little bit more on point, so. Yards, so 2 yards off, not bad. Pretty happy with that one. So this is the 4th shot. Yards, right in line with the other one. And for the 5th shot, he's having it walked a little ways. Maybe I got the right angle this time. I'm at 102, I'm 2 over on this side, so I went a little bit further on those. None on the money, but that was a really good round. I enjoyed that one a lot more than the 200 foot mark. All right, this is the 4th round. Double G's back, we're throwing 3 Color Glow Rock 3s, Color Glow T-Bird 3, and a Star Firebird. So, hope this round goes good. So far, so good. Off with old DJ the Firebird 400. the rocks.
Rock three.
Pretty good grouping so far. Like it. A little short. Last but not least, Silva.
Fourth round, we're back shooting the target at Evan. He's down there. Gonna see what we got for the first shot.
You step out to the tee.
That one's at 123 on that one. Second shot. /126. /130. /132. /136. All right, we'll do the math. We'll check back with you. All right, this is the last and final round, round five for the 500 foot mark. Thank you, Disc Golf Pro Tour and Bushnell, for putting on this challenge. I want to say, Simon, look out. We got five throws here. Hopefully it'll contend with the 25 throws you threw. So thanks everyone for putting it on. Thank you, Innova, Disc Golf Pro Tour. Boom. Shot number one. Great. Gary Trotter, thanks for the wraith. I like that one. Like it. Brainwave wraith. Go, ball. Almost hit a black ace. Whoopsie. Still gotta measure it. Last one, Halo Wraith. It's all about humanity. Alright, that's all five, everybody. Thanks for putting on the challenge. We'll add them up and we'll get right back to you. All right, we're back. The fifth and final round for the 500 foot mark. Evan's down there. We're gonna measure the Bushnell target that we got down there and see what we got. /151 for the first shot. Evan's gone to the second one. /162 yards. The 157 yards. All right, if you see Evan, he's crouched down there. Might not be able to see him, but the Bushnell works really well. I'm gonna scope the fifth one. He's kneeled down.
It's all about
and I can see Evan really clear. He's at 166 yards, right on the dot. This thing's super light and it fits in your hand perfect. All right, this is the last one. If I didn't say that already. ...169 yards for the fifth and final. All right, everybody, I wanna thank Disc Golf Pro Tour, Bushnell, for putting this challenge on. Simon, watch out, I'm about to do the tallying. I think I got you.